Do you have a loved one with a developmental disability?
He's able to feed himself a little better. He goes a lot more places than he ever did.
Do you need a break, even just for an evening?
They can call the respite place and they'll have somebody to keep their son and daughter there while they go out to for dinner or for a weekend.
Have you provided for your loved one's future?
His quality of life has really enhanced it with the people that he's met through the Advocacy and Resource Center.